next congressman from here, and we'd like to see John can have a few words for the Vietnamese audience here.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks for doing this, Larry. It's always a pleasure. It's always a pleasure.
And so can you just give us a background and how you could be proceeding about this race and what you can do in the House of Representatives?
Well, our campaign's, we're in the final 42 days, and we've been focused on the issues throughout the campaign. We've been talking about the issues that people care the most about, which are employment, education, access to health care, and continuing to create opportunity in our country, which has become the theme for my campaign, how this country was built on people having opportunities, and we need to do things in our country to make sure we ensure opportunities, not only for the citizens we have now, but all the citizens we'll have in the future.
Yeah, so education is very important for everybody. And Montgomery County always good in education. So here you not only represent the state of Maryland, but you're gonna be affecting the whole country about whatever the congressman gonna be doing. So can you tell us more about your education?
Sure. There's never been a time in our country's history where it's been more important to have a good education and to pursue a job. So there's a stronger correlation now than we've ever had about an education and being able to get a job. So we have to continue to invest in our educational system. We also have to recognize that the technology tools that are available to us can profoundly change our ability to give more students high quality and cutting edge educational opportunities. So we have to really be introducing that more aggressively into the classroom, and we have to be embracing workforce training as well as part of a comprehensive education program.
Yeah, and here we have is the Asian American community here to meet you today and to support you. So we'd like to have you emphasize more about what you stand in immigration issue.
Well, in a few minutes I'm going to be announcing my immigration plan specifically, so we'll hold off going through that until my formal announcement, if that's okay.
That's great. So we're in embargo right now still.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. But we released it earlier. It's a 7-point plan, and I think it frames the immigration debate around three components. This is an economic question. This is a fairness question, and it is a security question. And you have to think about those three components when we think about comprehensive immigration reform.
Well, so good luck to you for the race.
Thank you.